So guys, today we've got the first FA Cup game of the Championship. It is at home to Chelsea in round 3. Definitely could have been an easier draw. We could have got like a Tranmere or something. But the draw is Chelsea and we've got to just take the draw. The draw is the draw. We can't change it. Gonna give it our best shot here. We are at home, so we'll have the backing of our fans. Hopefully full capacity. I'd be very disappointed if it's not. I'll have a look in the finances section how many fans actually attended this game, because I'd be very disappointed if it's not a full attendance when we play Chelsea. So an early goal could be good for us. This would be the best win of this career if we can get the win. Chelsea offside there. Oh, sloppy there. Chelsea are doing that 5 at the back, so they will be pretty hard to break down. So if they do take the lead, then we might be in a spot of bother. So I think we need the first goal in this. But we don't get the first goal. It's N'Golo Kante that gets it for Chelsea. And it is 1-0 to them. Tavares. Oh no. Good tackle, Ramos. Wamangi Tuka, Carrera, come on, oh, we found a good way through here, Carrera, across, Rutherford, it's blocked by Zappacosta, forgot he existed. Oh, it's 2-0. Timo Werner. I need to be stopping that cross there. Right, 2-0 to Chelsea at half time. We could have got a goal with Rutherford's shot, but it was blocked. Our best player at the moment is Ramos, 7.2. I think we've got to throw everything forward now. Guillaume will come on. Find a good spot for him. Let's put him there for now. Then, centre forward there. Rutherford can go there. That will be it for now. Hopefully, we can get a goal early on in this second half and then find a second one from somewhere. Foul by Tavares though. If it's 3-0 here, then it's secured for Chelsea. Gwelon. Tillman. Oh, that's a great tackle by N'Golo Kanté. Now Hudson-Odoi is coming forward. Amaral trying to catch up and does, but does go back to Hudson-Odoi. Great tackle. Oh, Wamangituka can't quite keep that in. That secured it for Chelsea. We're not hitting our FA Cup. Our objective in the FA Cup is round of 32, which means we have to win this game or draw and win the replay. But I don't think that's going to happen now. Tillman, Rutherford, through. Gwelom, saved by Kepa. If we had any chance, that needed to go in. But Kepa, with a very good save with his foot there, making himself big. Faulkner. Nice Vukcic. Amaral. Tavares through to Park. Park now, tackled by Tapsoba. I want to just jump to result, but that makes the players really tired, so I'll just watch the sim from now. Good save, and somehow we've not made it four. Well, somehow they've not made it four. Disappointing to go out, but it is Chelsea. Our best player was Amaral on a 7.4. That's in this video. Goodbye.